it right now. And of course, we have to solve it partly by slagging off George Bush. But the problem does not stop with him. The problem does not stop with the US. The problem does not stop with our own government. The problem does not stop with those other people who are flying and driving and leaving their windows open while their heating is on. The problem also stops with every one of us.